All right, this is Ghost, who's just been here a couple of days and is having her second full day here down in the center. Name kind of fits her out in the open. She is scared and she does hide, but one-on-one, what a love. I mean, absolute top marks for lap cat, affectionate, cuddly. Cute, sweet, adoring. I mean, just wonderful. So, for females, which typically you see more independence in the females, this is a young cat who really is falls much more into the lovey kissy category than most cats. Whereas her sister, who is on the site as well, is much more playful and outgoing. That's Wendy. And busy and independent and active and energetic. This gal is much more sort of laid back and cuddly, almost the male personality. She did have a fractured pelvis as a small kitten, so had to have a lot of cage rest, and that may have contributed somewhat, but I think her sister stayed caged with her, and her sister's typical crazy busy kitten. So hard to say. Okay with other cats, wouldn't do with a bully cat. Kind of a so there's a very soft, sweet personality. She's not going to be really an outgoing cat at first, but I think that potential will be there. She will need someone who will pull her out from where she is and spend lots of time encouraging her to feel comfortable and confident. And yesterday, I mean, she spent hours and hours on different volunteer laps and just loved every second of it. So very much a lap kitty, but a kind of a shy reserve kitty to start with. She's only sort of 7, 8 months, so we may see that change as she becomes more comfortable. It may just be she's a little slower to adapt to change and just not, crazy outgoing like her sister is. So anyway, I still think this is a wonderful cat. A wonderful choice would be okay, matched with a male that was loving and playful and outgoing but not bully. Would be okay as an only cat, going to hide a bit, needs a quieter home, needs a person who's going to, seek her out and, put her on your lap and just sit and sit and sit and sit and sit and love her. And I bet in a month you have a pretty much a transformed cat into much more confident and comfortable. So that's the deal on Ghost.